Well, here's a familiar face. Birthday today, 27 years of age, Roger Federer, 12-time Grand Slam champion. Ironically, he loses the world number one that he has held for over 230 weeks consecutively, an all-time record, the day after the Olympic tennis competition. He personally is getting just about the biggest cheer so far tonight.